Yes, I'm a drama queen, but not by choice. It's genetic.